So Daven Heat is already in the zone, trying to get a head start on kills. I've just joined the server and I'm in hot pursuit of an Op 4 sniper team I've seen running into the zone when I spot some guys up by the windmills. There's two guys up by the first windmill, closest to the woods.
Okay.
By their hut, actually.
Roger. What gun are you using?
SPAR.
The 16, not the 17.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Now there's a guy, there's an Op 4 in the fucking next construction closest to the road. Killed him. Gilly. Fucking useless. Shooting. Okay, there's two there. He's gonna get revived. I'm pushing up.
I'm in the window.
Okay, I'm not looking at them. I'm looking at the construction. Closest, furthest from the church to the intersection.
Roger.
Two gillies there. Killed one, and the other one is just been revived. And I've hit his mate. I think he's probably going to try and revive him again. But that's not a very good grenade.
You upstairs?
No. Guys up by the windmills in the bunker. Do you know the ones I'm talking about? Green bunker windmills between us and Tower 1.
Yeah. One further away.
There's definitely a guy just got into the bunker, and there's a guy in the right hand windmill. Middle windmill.
That's
basically.
300 meters.
Yeah, middle windmill. There's a guy just around there. So there's guys running around up there, just so you know. I might go. Oh, and there's a guy in Tower 1 peeking the window, I think. But I can't really fucking hit him with this gun. Anyway.
I can see this guy sneaking around the fucking windmill now.
Oh yeah, there he is.
There she. Across the field.
Yeah. Vehicle coming in up for.
From?
Down the road. Come in, it's gonna go right past us.
You have guys in the section.
He's just driving off. Can you get him?
Yeah, I have guys here. I'm pulling him out. Fucking hell, two guys on me here. One in the building.
There's a frag at the back. Did you get one?
Yeah, inside.
Yeah, I got the other one.
There's one more, I guess.
He's in the gunner seat.
He's down.
Fucking hell, I took you down. The other one, no. Good job.
It was good to come in the way, this, I guess.
Yeah.
I wasn't sure if you killed the guys in the compound or if you killed someone outside.
No, I killed two outside.
Yeah, and that was what I've seen two guys inside as well, and I thought, well, that was nice. And then suddenly I saw them still running around and I was like, fucking hell.
Yeah, guy coming down on me.
From?
He's dead. He was hiding behind a rock just here. That's the guy who pushed down from the windmills, blue four. TRG, vehicle coming in, off-road.
Up for. He crashed. Was the vehicle?
I've killed him. There's only one guy.
Nice one. I'm coming.
Oh! Blue 4! Vehicle! Just like the last one that we shot up. Okay, it's between the two roads. See where I'm running?
Yeah.
It might come down onto the road. It might come in the way you were.
There's a guy just west of you.
Yeah, I got two on a quad.
Okay, that was the guy. That was a quad I saw, okay?
Yeah.
What else?
This vehicle went between these two roads. I don't know where the fuck it's gone. It might have gone around the back of this house. It was exactly the same as a Quinlan thing, but it hasn't got a gun on it. Full of blue four. I got two on it.
They might be reviving this compound here in front of us.
Yeah.
Do you want to push up? I'm pushing as well.
I'm pushing up to this one. They might be on the left side, or they might have just bugged right out. No, they're here.
Break out.
By the little chapel ahead of me.
I can see them.
I'm going left. Far left. Are you on them?
Yeah, I'm on them.
Guy just got in the compound in front of me, right on me.
I've got him.
Fuck, I don't know where he's gone.
Have him. I guess I have him. He was in the center of the compound.
Yeah, that'll be him. Well done.
There's still one outside. Got him as well.
Good job. That's it. Excellent. Well played, mate.
Yeah, you too.
Well, I only got one, I think.
Oh, you got a couple, guys.
Oh, yeah. I must have got a couple. Of stuff.
Hang on. There's a guy creeping up on us, I guess. No, that's that guy. I'm a bit jumpy at the moment. Where did you go?
I'm running back to the zone.
He's in the wooden two building here, like in front of me. In the forest somewhere.
Oh, there's a guy crossing the road. And another one, you got another one on the intersection.
Got him.
Okay, I got the other guy. Good loads point. Of guys dropping in town. Oh ho ho! Killed someone and got a kill streak of 9 stopped.
Nice one. Well, he has to cross the open field in order to get to us, doesn't he?
No, you see, he's not going to get anywhere near us.
Yeah, exactly. So it's.
But that guy might get me. 100 meters. That's fair.
It was above you, wasn't he? Hang on. It was above you.
Yeah.
Yeah, he was above you.
Fucking hell, mate. I had a kill streak of 18.
I can see him. Where are you?
Just
up on the hill?
Doing what I said I was going to do. You've seen me in this spot with my DMR before. Fuck. Go. Fucking vehicle close. Could be any fruit.
I just don't want to get killed by this man fucking noise.
Oh my good god. Love some of these shots.
I don't know if I just have been stupid or there was a guy in my building and I've just ran past him while he was just crouching somewhere, I don't know, or prawning.
I don't know, my scoreboard isn't working, is yours working?
No, it isn't, because it tells me that you're on top of the leaderboard and that can't be true, mate. It doesn't make sense at all.
You cut me deep, Shrek. You cut me real deep just now.
Oh, fucking hell. See what I mean about fucking field of view? What a difference it makes?
Yeah.
No wonder I couldn't fucking kill anything. I couldn't fucking see him.
Yeah, because you were on your fucking camping snappers.
Fuck off. I had 18. I've only picked up 7 on that. There's only a kill streak of fucking 7. And I got killed by a fucking noob at point blank range that I ran, you know, that I went round the rock to kill, and I'm pretty sure I fucking hit me in the head, so I don't know.
Yeah, because you had me covering your fucking ass.
When?
The whole time.
What, just now?
No. When you went 18 for 1.
Fuck off, what are you talking about? I was shooting up all the vehicles, you fucking wanker.
Yeah, you were shooting all the vehicles, and I was doing all the tricky kills.
We didn't fucking cover you.
The fucking tricky kills, all the guys
oh,
in the compound.
Oh, fucking hell, look, we've just gone past a Quinlan, there might be a sniper back there. What am I gonna play? That could be the case, but I don't think so. Oh, look at that! Fucking Quinlan! Armed Quinlan!
Yeah, wait.
Fucking crashed in the woods! Guys landing fucking not far from us. Oh, the lag, mate. You saw the lag on my screen. Fucking hell.
Yeah, I've just seen the lag here on this chopper one.
Tower 1.
Oh, a paratrooper landed at the windmills.
Yeah.
I don't know if he's dead or whatever.
Yep. Into the head.
Good shot.
Cheers. Good call. Anyone?
Is that constantly shooting, like, really close to me?
Oh, I got that one. That's Dean again. Say what?
There's a guy constantly. Guy on me.
Well, I can't see the other side of the rocks.
I'm checking the grenade.
And I wouldn't be surprised.
Yeah, I think it's actually
it's my
farm,
team.
Oh.
Got an enemy vehicle next to me. Fucking hell, I've just been linked. Oh, fuck. Fucking Quinlan's a shit, mate.
Yeah, they're terrible.
Fuck! Just fucking crashed it. I was expecting it to blow up. So as I headed down to the woods, Opfor picked up the last couple of points and their 5-man advantage secured them the win. That was a really fun round with some great combat. I hope you enjoyed it. Do check out Dave and Heat's channel. Link is in the description. And leave a like and a comment. Thanks for watching.